Russian-backed militants have fired mortars and rockets at Stantsiya Luganska and Shastya, as well as at positions manned by the Ukrainian army. The barrage destroyed houses. One man was killed and three people were injured. Ukrainian troops say insurgents used almost every type of weapon in their arsenal. Four buildings were hit. Vitalik was sleeping here while I was reading a book over there. Then a shell hit the building. We ran into that room. Shelling continued until 4:30 in the morning. They used artillery, mortars, multiple rocket launchers, and small arms. I think this was because of their weakness. They did not know where to shoot, so they fired at the houses of local residents. Ukrainian soldiers warned that insurgents are planning fresh attacks.